So, uncomfortable moments with directors. Yeah. Joe writes in Attonement. Mm.
There's a scene, we're having sex up against a bookshelf, as you do. And it's with the lovely James McAvoy, he's a friend, he's really lovely. And it's always awkward, because he's a friend, and that's awkward. And we're in the middle of it, and suddenly this voice just goes, Keira, wank